The Office of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sir Sadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi, issued a statement today condemning the bombing of the Sadiq al-Shuhada school in Kabul, Afghanistan. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Most Merciful, and whoever is killed unjustly, we have given his heir authority, but not let him exceed limits in the matter of taking life. Indeed, he has been supported. Holy Quran 17:33. The heinous terrorist crime in the school of Sadiq al-Shuhada, peace be upon him, targeted innocent little Shia girls in the great month of Ramadan. Such misfortunes, which originate from ignorance and deviated beliefs and unjust policies of the great powers, shed the blood of future generations for many times and afflicted the hearts of the free and shed tears of humanity and those of conscience. In the wake of this heinous crime, the Office of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence, Grand Ayatollah Sir Sadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi, in the Afghan capital of Kabul, announces its repulsion of the perpetrators and a strong condemnation and denunciation of the crime and offers condolences to the oppressed people in the country of Afghanistan. The office also asks the Almighty to bless the souls of the martyrs and grant a speedy recovery to the injured. Ramadan 26, 1442, May 9, 2020. The Office of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence, Grand Ayatollah Sir Sadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi, in Kabul, Afghanistan.